I know some people have been saying that the live versions are especially good, and I've heard a few now that were absolutely amazing. So I think I'll go with the live version. Okay.
Yeah.
sounds so very cool. Like, I sort of feel like it really did sort of, I feel like it really captured a sort of spring feeling. What came to mind as I was listening to it was, there's a part in The Marble Faun by Nathaniel Hawthorne where this guy who has been compared to a statue of a marble faun is actually playing the flute in the middle of a forest with some other friends around, and he's playing and everyone's dancing, and it's as though it's something out of a fairy tale. And so it has this odd kind of realism meets fantasy thing to the book. And after that, the book kind of gets a little bit dark. But just that one scene is what it really reminded me of. I loved it.